Jamie with the big win. Now don't bet at all, bud. That's the rule. Every once in a while, just throw a 20 out there. You know what I'm saying? You shithead. Well, let's just be happy you're not left with one. Thank you so much, Twitch and Chill, for the 10-month resub. Appreciate it. Good evening, everybody. All right. We got Passy coming in. I think. There's black.
Wow, you really did get rid of the HMU.
Yeah. I told you.
HMU is officially dead.
Oh, I might change it back to HMU Booty TV. I'd known the clan wasn't even HMU people. I wonder if the PUBG clan thing is working.
Were they working the other day? You're gonna finally make it?
I could make it. But I don't know if they'll let me make another HMU.
There's like multiples of the same.
Okay.
Hey, you're in here.
I am. I wonder if they realize who the fuck I am.
That's funny. Oh, you just joined today.
Zone tag is going away. What'd you say?
Oh yeah, I'm in Passy's lobby.
Yeah, I was wondering. He said he was gonna be on.
He's on.
I invited him to the party. Jesus, Chad's got a nice freaking meal there in front of him. Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, I bought two of these kits. They're like little sprinkler tubes that have these little push connect tees that spray water onto your plants and stuff. And I ran one, did all my backyard plants, and then I had a lot of extra left over. And I ran it up the post on my gazebo, across my gazebo, and down the other post in the gazebo. And around my patio. And I had 1 inch of pipe left.
Nice.
And I put a bypass in, so it bypasses all of the plants and goes right to the gazebo. And now I have this like massive sprinkler. I have
like a little
60 little misters all around it. Dude, it's fucking awesome. I love it. I just stood in it today and I was like, this is right here. This is the way. So nice.
Oh,
Hey, look who joined us.
Hello. Yeah, I had to take my dog out.
Yeah, that's okay. At least there is no copperheads in your yard.
Yeah, I'd let my neighbor know. He was outside in his backyard.
Dude, I thought what I had a cop was copperheads in my backyard, and they end up being little brown snakes. And all they ate was bugs.
Yeah, this one had the telltale sign for his head, and not exactly what I wanted to happen. I'm actually lucky, because that would have made my week really shitty.
Yeah, it would have made your week shitty had the kid took your dog out and he got bit by a copperhead.
Well, if I got bit, my week definitely would change a little bit. It flew right between my legs.
Yeah, it's crazy.
God, I didn't even see it. It sucks. Look at the HMU tag. Look at you guys.
Was it dead when it flew between your legs, or was it still?
No, it's still alive.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, we joined the HMU clan.
Yeah, somebody else's.
Yeah. Damn.
I wasn't sure if you guys had already made it, so I'm like, oh, let me go see if the clan's up. And I searched HMU, and HMU Gaming popped up, and I was like, oh, okay. So I sent in the request, and then when I joined, I'm like, wait a minute, I don't recognize any of these people.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
HMU, I'm the plug? The fuck?
Yeah. They're drug dealers.
Just send them my request.
A join request? They're probably like, who the fuck are all these people?
My fucking name has HMU in it.
So did Booty's up until I don't know when.
I'll be HMU, hit me up, hit me up.
Yeah. Hit me up, hit me up. That's all right. So that was the pet peeve of mine, is seeing in the kill feeds, like DG and then DG again. I was like, yeah.
Oh yeah, kind of like TV in someone's name.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
You and Soul Taker can go make out together.
No, that's Twitch TV, TTV. It's different. It just gets me thirsted instantly.
God, I definitely was gonna grab my goddamn glasses. My eyes are fucked today.
If I see a TTV in the kill feed, I'm like on a mission to thirst that guy.
What about a TV guy?
Same. I just assume it's also a TTV situation.
I got one to be KTV.
Yes, I might change my name again. Booty. Well, I already have an IM booty. So
booty roids.
Booty roids. Fuck you. You are something else.
Bro, the EMT kit sucks ass now.
What?
The EMT gear?
Oh yeah, it's horrible.
You can only use it on your teammate, you can't use it on yourself.
I don't know why they did that, but it doesn't make any sense to me.
Me neither.
Hey look, we're gonna make a tactical container, but we're gonna fuck up all the tactical gear.
Yeah. We're gonna make every one of them suck now.
Actually, the only one that really sucks is the EMT gear, because they took away the self-healing part of it.
I think the tactical bag is cool if you want to carry. You can carry rocket launcher or a couple
extra grenades.
I like the fact that you helmets. Can carry a drone, though, and not take up a weapon slot.
Yeah, the drone thing's cool, too.
HMU E-Girl Spit Cup logged in.
Having someone in with the repair thing is kind of cool in the squad game.
Well, I can't even figure out how to use that. Like, can I can't repair my own gear?
You can. Pretty sure.
I've tried.
I'd have to look. Successful. I don't know. I haven't attempted to do it yet.
I think you can only repair your teammates' gear. Well, that's
yeah, I think it's going to be like an EMT situation.
There's two items like, that are worthless in solos.
Put on this level 3 vest so I can keep it and I'll give it back to me. And they're going to be like, nah, fuck you, I'm keeping the vest.
Right? Oh my god, there's so many people coming here. Well, I'm committed.
I'm still in the air. Who shot at me, but they suck. Guy on the roof of this building. That's a shot at
floor to my west. Whole team here.
Okay, so the marker is just a building.
That marker is just
from when we're here. Okay,
this guy in that building, you marked it. In this building too. Hit him.
I You know what? I forgot about that fucking shit.
He's no longer on my list. My, Where the fuck are you going?
Who is it in the yellow marker building?
He ran from the front.
Another one pushing over. I have him lit, Passy. He's out front. He's running towards your front door somewhere. Can't really get an angle on him. There you go. Oh no!
He's thirsting me. Are you fucking kidding me? He's got to pick up his teammates. He's gonna thirst me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. He's got to pick up two guys on that corner.
Almost couldn't fucking. Fuck. God fucking damn it. Well, Black took care of them all. I'll grab your pat, your
got it. Yep.
Chippy. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did I get any fucking kills for that? God damn it.
Where's the closest?
I got one.
Blue zone. Zarky. We could go all the way back to Zarky and get him.
Yeah, there's people behind the back here that were fighting each other.
Alright, I'm gonna try to grab shit.
I don't know where that third guy came from. I didn't know there was another person over there.
That guy, Turd Ferguson. I see that guy all the time.
I got my kill shot.
Nice. Please kill.
Oh my god. Is it 8? Destroyed me. Dude. Fuck, he destroyed me. I didn't even have a decent sight at all. What's up, Hinkle?
Fucking Hammer guys. Chad? Chad wants to lose weight, but then he does shit like that. Can't lose weight and drink beer, motherfucker. That's not how it works. You gotta get rid of those vices.
He doesn't drink beer usually.
He goes, yeah, big boy gonna graze and drink beer in his text.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, that's like not normal for him.
I know, but fuck, dude, that's a lot of food.
He hasn't been to the gym in a month and a half or something, he said.
God damn.
Come on, Chad. You can do it, buddy. Gotta have willpower.
I don't know if she a regulator wants to get on. Like, he's on, but he's watching something.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
He put the fucking jammer pack on. Yeah. Damn, they almost saw me. I'm out. That's offline mode.
We were playing earlier, but I got off to take a break.
Damn, it's so quiet in my goddamn house. I'm just laying around, mowed lawn, fought that stupid snake, and then...
How'd you kill it? Did you weed whack it again?
Well, it was weed whacked pretty good. That the neck was bleeding and shit was hanging out, but it still had a little bit of life left in it. I just gave it a toss into the water.
Nice.
I took Odin out earlier. He's been really sniffy. I'm glad he didn't go over along that side of the fence.
Yeah. My dog would just
early,
like bark and be like, jump up and down, like wouldn't go 10 feet to it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so I mowed last night and then I was weed eating this morning, and I was weed eating at like kind of early. Did I do it after I went to the gym? So it's probably around 11. I guess it wasn't, it's hot as fuck here right now, so.
You see tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow's supposed to be hotter.
Would you see what's supposed to happen around 3 o'clock? 70 mile an hour winds. At least maybe in my area, not yours. I don't know.
Only up to 40 mile an hour here.
Shit, we're getting ready for a whole week of 100 plus.
Thank God I don't live in Dallas. Or in that area.
I don't live in Dallas either.
Yeah, I know, but I'm saying like in that area. You want snow, Jamie? I could take a little snow right now. Just for like a day.
It was 91 here today.
Yeah. I only live 2 hours from you. It's about roughly the same. I think it was roughly the same. I ran some sprinkler piping around all my like hedges and shit around my fire pit and all that area. And then I took another, had two packages of tubing, so I ran tubing and about 50 misters up one side of my gazebo and down the other side and around the edge of the patio. And I'm putting a fan up tomorrow, and just nice. I just stood in the middle of it earlier. I was like, yes. It's freaking awesome, dude. If I get that fan going, it's just gonna be the most amazing thing ever.
The worst thing about North Carolina is that when you wake up in the morning, the humidity is 99% normally.
Mm-hmm.
That's
what Nick said. He's like, Dad, I hate the weather here. It sucks compared to New Hampshire. You gonna say that in the wintertime, bud? I don't think you're gonna say that in the wintertime.
I don't think so either. The one solo guy, Lotus?
Yeah, that's what I saw.
So... I said, I can live with the humidity. My body feels no pain in this weather.
Oh, yeah. I imagine you feel way better.
Yeah. You know, my breathing issues, I just puff an inhaler every once in a while and I'm good. My glass. I've yet to find a gun. One hour in the sun, Jamie looks like a cooked lobster. I pretty much probably look like one of those after today.
Yeah, hardly anything else out in the sun for like an hour and a half. Get my yard around and I'm tanned from about 2 inches above my elbow down to my wrist, out of my hands, but after that, white as can be. I should get, I forgot, open up my attack loop. Attack.
Black, are you shooting? Never mind.
He's killing bots.
And he's thirsty. Jeez.
The only way to be.
You can go to the comeback.
I'm sure there will be one there.
Why is that door open?
Yeah, I get, so I'm Irish, so I get lots of freckles when I tan out there. There, Jamie.
You're Irish.
But I'm not a leprechaun.
You're the Mexican of Europe. No wonder we get along.
I gotta have a crowbar to get into that motherfucker. God damn it. Be a crowbar anywhere?
Yeah, I just ran into that problem over there.
Machete. Is that a crowbar?
Nice, fine
There should be a piece of your tactical gear that like gives you like more inventory space. Like a 3-bag, but like bigger, like a 4-bag.
They'll say that pack bag is with two. It's only two spots. Ooh, jammer pack.
Damn, more smoke bullets. I can't carry anymore.
Wait, you seen a smoke gun yet? Damn.
Dude, I've came across 4 of them.
Crap.
There's one right here. And like a few bullets in the building I can't pick up. 4.
The insight. But.
So you working tonight, Jamie? I'm assuming you are.
Wait, what?
I was talking to Jamie.
I open tomorrow.
It closed tomorrow.
Captain.
Open tomorrow. Get off at 3, and then I work 9 to 6 Tuesday and Wednesday.
What's up, Cappy? How you doing, bro?
Good old Cappy.
Captain has no HMU in his name, too.
Guess the lone survivor.
Passy's the lone. You and Redline are the lone survivors.
The lone wolf.
Actually, Gaines. Gaines still has it.
Yeah, I'm the lone white survivor. He's the lone Mexican survivor. See?
Yep. Passy, is the suppressor still the meta? On the AK? Probably, right?
Oh, I don't know. Might as well be.
Captain said when I saw you changed, I figured I'd change. Well, the only reason I changed is because I thought there was a... B-Sizzle! When I saw...
There was an HMU clan.
Well, there's an HMU clan. I was like, oh, I'm going to join the HMU clan. Figuring it was everybody that I knew that was an HMU, and not one person in an HMU is HMU.
it's a fake clan.
It's a fake clan, but they named it Hit Me Up Gaming. Like, what the fuck, man?
Yeah, that's messed up.
Well, I joined it basically, and I don't know. Like, what the fuck, Bobby?
Just the one I handed out.
Just start a new clan? You know, I thought about it. Can I do an H? I can do HMU, right? You said?
Good.
I heard a car behind us. Which? I don't remember which building I started at. Yeah. It's this way.
Dude, I lost track of where the fuck I was in this map.
Here's a flare 205. I figured out where I landed.
You know, clan name doesn't even really matter, honestly.
Shotgun choke.
No,
it used to matter when we did the tournaments and stuff, but I mean, that doesn't matter. We play with who we play with. It doesn't really fucking matter, right?
I don't know. Not at all. Found the building now.
June 25th, 6:41. The official death of the HMU clan.
Yep. Captain left. It's over.
I don't remember how to equip my freaking hand.
Up? Well, I don't know what your controller is.
Dude, I heard a vehicle coming.
Where did
I did too. Then I heard a stupid blizzard.
Here it comes.
What direction?
Over by me. Got one of the tires out. Got two tires out. He spun out. He's by this tree. Sorry, this tree.
He's gonna have his back to you.
Why? Will it kill me?
It might. How the fuck's he getting away? He repairs tires.
Why is it? Fucking blizzard's inside the building.
Some bitch.
Oh, the car blew up.
Black, there's a Tango's up on that mountain.
Yep. I see him. There's still up there.
Oh, dude, I just got knocked.
There's no way they know I'm right here. They're just shooting at me. They have no angle on me.
Ow! Come on, man. I'm not. The guy laying on the ground who shot three times. As he knocked the guy that got me.
Yeah, but they're fucking.
I know.
They got me trapped.
I'm picking up Moody and then I'm coming.
I'm safe.
Just take the car. I'll be, I'm on foot.
They're up here above me.
They're running away.
They went
gonna be right above them, Black.
Take that PlayStation, yeah. Nice. Bitches.
They all dead?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. The guy that knocked me, I hit three times. He was laying down.
I didn't even know you were talking about these guys. There was like another guy like further down, also on a mountain. And I was like, oh yeah, I see them.
The only reason I went after that guy is because he knocked Booty. I heard he was close to me.
Sizzle, what's up, buddy? How was dinner?
We taking the car?
I hope so.
Yeah.
Phase 4.
Oh yeah, we definitely need it. Where is it?
Be like right over the hill here.
Is this supposed to be on our map?
It is.
I didn't
see. It's on mine.
It's gonna be close. people at that compound down below us.
Someone's going to kill. I was trying to steal. Assholes.
How dare they?
There's a dude cool. in this barn right here.
Yeah, I saw the red.
To our left. People to our left where these trees are blocking. Like rotating this way.
Seriously, man? I just dropped my scope. What the fuck?
Okay.
There's a dude shooting through the smoke. I just got shot from the right.
That's snow falling off the trees. All right. I don't know that shit was happening. Those guys are still in that fucking.
Yeah, right on the other side of the bush. People on the left coming down the hill right now.
I just got sniped. Sniped from the southwest.
Oh shit.
Where the fuck did
I'm getting knocked. No one might knock me actually. I have no more heals left.
This will be fun.
My vest is gone.
It's just a thirst. They're still coming out of the smoke over there.
Wow. There's me with an MK. Shit.
Grenade tosses.
Dude, he took all that M249. I have a thermal scope on me.
That should be all of them.
No, there's another guy.
Oh, there's more guys coming in from behind the house.
He's at the hut by the green dossier. He's behind it.
I can't see
the
shit.
Shed.
There's still a guy in the barn, I'm assuming.
Guy in the barn still?
Guy on orange marker, two of them.
I just do that one.
Okay.
Someone threw one at me.
The guy's right in there trying to throw a molly at you passing.
Oh, but there's a guy up here on the second floor of the barn.
Molly spread real fast. Holy shit.
And I found the bandages. There's two guys behind the little shack, and then there's one guy in the second floor of the barn over here.
You're out of circle.
Yeah. He's waiting. He's on the back side of the house.
D4.
On top of the C4, you don't take any damage.
What?
Yeah. You can cover the C4 with a pan. Oh, fuck. That was a good name. He's pushing up right here. On the right. Pushing up on the wall right now.
God damn it. My lean didn't work.
Now I guess you gotta put your flat feet. Jamie lost every booty book except one. What are you doing, hammock hacks?
Hammock hacks just ate some shrimp, potatoes, and corn.
Yeah, that's good and healthy. You won't gain any weight from that.
It's okay. The asshole hasn't accepted me yet, Lotus.
Who is that?
The HMU thing.
Well, they better get on it. Or I'll send him a letter. Cease and desist, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Yeah. What up, Pastor?
Much, man. How you doing?
Good. My kid.
What's up, Coiler?
The artist, Bailey. Yeah. Racing team put him on their Xfinity car yesterday.
I saw it.
And his record. And he won.
Really?
He won. It's pretty. Yes, it's pretty cool. Got to go to Victory Lane. My big ass was in Victory Lane on TV. It's pretty cool.
Oh, that's awesome.
He was a top five car, then got a flat tire. Went to the back of the field with 70 laps, I think.
He fucking Dale Earnhardt senior'd it.
Yep.
Fucking worst to first. That guy used to do that shit all the time.
It was pretty cool. I mean, because we had the headsets on, and right before he crossed, he said, "Bailey, you going to play the guitar with me in Victory Lane? Let's fucking go." It was pretty
That's pretty cool. I'm from the United States of America. There, Coiler. You're from Syria. Well, hello from USA.
So no Syrian jokes?
No.
I don't have any.
They're Syrian about it.
That's pretty cool, though. I've never been to Victory Lane.
It was really neat. I mean, it was the owners of the car is the owner of Collard Racing is the Leaf Filter guy. He created Leaf Filter.
I don't know what that is.
And it's like a gutter guard.
Oh, that thing.
Yeah. And now he owns 80 different companies. He's a billionaire. And he does this just as a hobby. His cars are a hobby.
That's a good hobby.
A rich person would be.
very rich person. I don't have that kind of problem.
Like go explore the Titanic rich?
like my hobby is
like implosion?
Playing video
rich?
Games.
Yeah. And it's paid for. Yeah, the Titanic thing,
that sucks.
I don't get the draw of it.
Me either.
I hate somebody lost their life, but...
Because you don't have that much money, that's why.
But it's still...
Well, that's probably true.
I mean...
Stupid.
Dude, that's like the worst way to die.
Fuck around and find out.
That's not the worst way to die. That's the best way to die.
Because it's so quick.
Everything happened so quick, their brains didn't even have time to process what was happening. They just died. So...
I've always wondered, I'm like, there's no way those things are going to be 100% safe.
No, not to go that deep? Are you fucking kidding?
I don't know. I think they stamped on some safety checks. I saw
the fucking thing was controlled by a PlayStation controller.
a lot of stuff like it. Do you know the military vehicles, some of the new ones are controlled by Xbox controllers in there?
Oh shit, I already jumped a finance. I didn't see your thing passing.
Alright. So like, we have this thing called a Wildcat. It's this heavy armored vehicle in Afghanistan, and it has an Xbox controller in it.
Hey, just so you know, the Xbox, the PlayStation controller did not break the whole time.
Oh, it's
wow. It was the only thing they found that wasn't like broken.
Because it probably lagged.
It's picture it of it on the bottom of the ocean from what Jamie said.
But it did have stick drift.
It was desynced. It was desynced.
Stick drift.
You got people landing here.
Yep. This guy's on the right.
So how did you jump up before me, but then land way after me?
Because I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck just happened?
You should know.
Rudy, there's a guy over by you, bro.
I think I got multiples around me.
You do.
Yeah, I just saw him in his building.
Bear sleeps in the position at night. Ugh.
Just jumped out. He's, damn, I can't ping it. Went to the building on the water, small building. He's pushing towards Booty, I think.
Yeah, I just saw him run in between the building.
Fuck. Didn't hear anything. I couldn't hear whether he was coming in the front door or the back door.
Shit, I don't know. Was the guy pushing towards Sizzle? Nice.
I'm old enough.
By the little hut,
bro.
Is that the hut?
I got two more pushing up right now.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I got two knock, three knock total right now.
I'm gonna die.
Holy shit, hold up. That's a good thirsty me.
Fucking thirsty bitch, bro. He's right in the window to the left.
He's
right
coming out.
A little thirsty bitch.
You should have shot that gas can. Shit, I don't know that.
Well, I took his teammate. He didn't get to revive.
Dude, they're fucking.
Dude, it would have been awesome if you shot that
recoil control ever.
You shot that gas can and it exploded and killed that guy and his whole team. I didn't hit that guy with one freaking bullet.
I have no idea, man.
Hit that guy with 20 damage. Second guy, he sprayed me from the window on a lean as I'm trying to throw my grenade.
Well, I'm one follower away on YouTube from 250. So. They must, these people, the HMU, must be people that, like, used to be an HMU, like one or two of them, and I kicked them out. They're like, we'll show him.
When did you change it to Booty TV? When did you change that?
last
couple days ago.
You know, I haven't been on.
Everybody wants to watch Booty TV. Especially my booty.
Oh my god. Whitney, do you want to watch Booty TV? She said no.
She didn't unless even answer yet.
Cock, she doesn't want to see it.
It's warm, sweaty, and we'll give you the news.
Right.
Warm, sweaty, and I'll give you the news.
Up to date. We also call it Booty's Prison Wall.
Oh, shit.
Prison Wallet TV.
Save!
The fuck is this thing?
Of course, there's always one.
You seen this? Have you watched this one before? Yeah. Oh, really?
This bullshit map again? Oh, actually, sorry. The little bullshit map was the last one. I like all the candy better.
Yeah, I do too. I like the blizzard thing.
Hey, we should just all start nagging on Twitter till they give us old Vikendi back, like we got old Sandhawk back. Well, I mean, I didn't want old Sandhawk. I like new Sandhawk.
Yeah, I like new Sandhawk better.
Well, I want new Sandhawk's water.
I want new Sandhawk's water. And the loot trucks.
Yeah, I like the loot truck too. Fun.
You're flying up Friday, right, Pastor?
Yeah, I'll be up there Friday.
Into Detroit?
Yeah.
Alright. I mean, I'll be there. When are they going to the concert? Are they going Thursday night or Friday night?
Friday night.
Okay.
Yeah, my parents are picking me up.
Mm-hmm. Mama, I'm coming home.
I know. Better have some goddamn good weather. I'm bringing up some board shorts ready to swim.
Well,
got me some swim trunks or chubbies.
Well, Chad, I'm pretty glad that Zimmerman's car won.
Definitely got people here with us.
I lost all sound to the
two teams.
I don't hear any more weather sound.
Why am I so fucking far behind?
I don't know. Why are you guys landing with us? The fuck?
Lotus, the guy's coming in. He's on the roof.
Yeah.
He went to the hut to the right. Yeah, he's still out there running. He's going to towards the yellow mark.
That guy got hit.
Yeah, he did.
he got
hit by all of us.
No gun in here.
Is that a barrel? No, that's a fucking ace.
Got me some sevens there, knucklehead.
Why? You need some?
I don't have any. Yeah.
Okay, here's 46.
Well, that gives me something to shoot at least. Thank you.
Guy's in this house.
Yeah, unless he found a...
He hasn't done that. I don't have any gear on me other than I push him.
I'm coming.
Like, I have a gun. I just don't have a vest or helmet.
Glass to my left.
I got gear.
Alright, there's a guy in this house. He's gonna be pushing out any second.
Is he in here, Lotus?
Lotus! Oh shit!
I'm dead. He's in here, he's behind the door that was open. He's coming in.
Picking up Patsy.
Oh, his teammate's coming from me.
Hammer.
Yep. Ah, damn it. Sorry, Chad, I didn't know you were right near me, or I would have pointed that guy out.
He's right there on Booty's body, Lotus.
Yeah.
Where's Booty's body at?
He just ran to the left. He ran east 105. There's a helmet right there.
Yep.
Two helmet.
You talking to me?
Yeah, I'm black. He just ran by up two helmet.
I picked it up.
No, there was another one.
Can you back up just a little bit so I can leave this house?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's
alright. Hell, I get a heal out of that.
Where did they go? Did they all leave?
I think he was a lone survivor trying to stay alive.
Got so many rounds.
God damn, where's that at?
It's out west. West. Only one fucking rounds. Can I find any shit?
What do you need?
Iron mill.
Oh, no, I don't have that.
There's a guy down the road on the right, 275. I can't mark it. Last seen on my blue marker.
There's some more nines in here, passing.
Alright.
Not many, but some.
I'm in the comeback.
And this rock.
Got a person?
They still running. Behind this tree.
Why did I pick up 45?
In front of me behind this tree. Fuck you, bitch.
By himself?
I'm way away from y'all.
Fuck.
Now he's trying to make it to this car.
Bitch. Nice try. Almost got me.
Has he got any heals?
No, he's got 5 bandages.
I'm just grabbing a...
Might need a holographic.
Hey, a glider.
Is Lanny here? Is Zach cleaning that up down there?
Are you home, Sizzle?
Yeah, I got home last night.
Oh, nice.
At 1 o'clock. I gotta leave in the morning, though. I was just ready to
booty mark this, and then didn't land here.
I couldn't make it.
Where's booty?
I was in the helicopter. If I can, like... I was like... Alright, I'm dead anyways.
Yeah, I was up from 6 o'clock
here,
the night before.
He just drove through. They didn't stop, thankfully.
Here comes a vehicle.
Oh, across the way.
Vehicle's rolling up.
Nashat Salim, thank you for following on Trovo. Appreciate you.
Oh, you got shoulders too big? I can't fit through there? I saw a car. One at the church. Parked on the side of the...
First aid over here, Sizzle.
Brand new 2 helmet. I need pretty much everything. Any scope above a 2x?
I've got a 3 I'm dropping.
I'm moving down to these warehouses because I need some more shit.
Coming with you.
I got the 3x, thank you.
What else you need? I don't think I have anything else for you. I don't. Right. I'm coming.
Smoked a put over here.
I'm getting close there. Thanks for the shot.
There's a Lamborghini or whatever the fuck that is over by the church.
It's hard to control with the aim with your controller.
Got some people floating in parachutes over here. 215.
Booty, here's a 4x.
I'm good, Chad.
They're fighting in this building.
More than likely, you need to set up your sensitivities. I'll pull my sensitivities up for you shortly here, bud.
I got a guy knocked in the building, and then a guy outside the building, clearing the building.
The orange mark?
Yeah.
Whoa!
I don't know if you can get ran over.
Knocked a guy outside.
There's a guy in the. There was a guy in this window.
That was a. That was a thirst.
I hear.
Oh
just
shit!
Don't...
I got dudes over here by me trying to get into circle too.
I think
that's the
stopped.
Edge of circle.
I gotta get in circle around fucking.
Gotta come in and heal.
Cassie, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I just killed these two guys.
There's more guys, I'm watching the.
I don't have any boosters.
I'm coming.
They're shooting at me.
Boosting. Shit, I should have grabbed his vest.
Oh, it's really good. Fuck that shit out of
me. They're fucking it. They're coming for me.
Come on, get a vest in here.
Damn, fucking sure that circle's far.
Goddamn bike or car doesn't have a wheel.
There's a car right here.
Oh yeah.
Can't run. Thank God, I'm gonna. Oh,
he ordered the wrong.
Booty, get in the car.
What car?
The one I'm in.
I can't get there.
You're really close.
How much were they?
You got bandages?
Nope.
You got first aid? Go ahead.
Yeah, my last one. Punch it.
Can't even see.
This is crazy.
I can't see at all.
You're right in the eye of the storm.
I can't see. I'm trying to see the arrow. That goddamn living, man. Something.
Yeah, I'm gonna die anyways. Oh my god, it'll be close.
Oh, it's gonna be close. Go right, go right, go right.
Don't breathe on me.
Here, I got first aid for you. My last one.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Fine.
Get in.
I'm in. Tractor came out of nowhere.
Yeah, it did.
I play controller. People smoke, deploy 345.
So is that the Xbox version of the Elite? Is that when we were mm-hmm. the Elite version? That's why it's cool. Wow.
Fucking thing is following us. At the car.
Can't. Shit with this fucking wheat. Fucking grass is so tall. Had me. I got a. He should have shot at me earlier. He's leaning on that fucking.
Behind us, Pasty. Behind us, behind us. Blue marker, blue marker. Guy fucking. Two of them.
Two of them now.
I thought I had a first aid. I forgot I didn't get another one. I knew those guys are gonna come up behind us.
Yeah.
They were over there shooting at that. They were in that house. They were in that car that we were following.
Mm-hmm. This is my sensitivity.
Did he go back in?
I turn up my scopes like super high. So if I'm aiming in and they're driving by in a car, I can catch them.
Here, what are you putting in your mouth? Give it to me. Move your foot, bro. Until I go to sleep.
Yes, sir. It's an Elite controller. I don't use the paddles.
Both jabs.
But I found that the scope sensitivities are probably the most important. Especially if you're using like a red dot or anything beyond that.
Yeah, I had mine set at -0.
Yeah.
-1, -1.
BC Hammer Cox here, he had his like he was had his controller in molasses.
Grandpa mode.
Oh my gosh. He was his sensitivity, like if somebody was running, he'd be like this. Mine's like meow. Take some time to get used to it. Sometimes you overshoot. Sometimes you miss. But
I overshoot, undershoot, and just shoot.
I found that the higher sensitivity, the better I do. Yeah, no worries.
Where is Soul Taker Band?
He's quit streaming and he quit playing Xbox.
Oh. Okay.
He's opening up a deli.
Again?
Yep.
Just go to the winery. I don't want to be in the plane too long. Get it over with. Okay.
It's a good spot for B-Sizzle anyways.
Why is it in the dark way?
Yes, the winery.
Duty says a wine with. Do I wine?
This map has comeback arena, so there's no point in waiting until the end of the flight path.
Right. You find more loot in the comeback anyway.
True.
You at least find the gun you're looking for.
I jumped when you.
Nobody is here.
Ow. What do you got? Your ball sack hanging out, catching all the wind? How the fuck are you so far back?
Damn, Sizzle.
I jumped.
The fly.
If not before 300 y'all,
meters.
And went...
300 meters.
Pretty sad.
So how?
I'm not gonna
how
lie.
Did you... manage that.
I don't impressive. Fucking know.
See? It's a impressive. Perfect spot for him. Winery.
Oh,
Don't be a hater.
He drinks Haterade.
He sure does.
Haterade.
Jesus, Jamie. Jamie is on a friggin' roller coaster of booty bucks. He wins and he loses. He wins and he loses.
Nine's right there.
I'm losing. Trying to find a damn gun.
In the back, calm down.
The thermals. Your cheek pad, if anybody finds extra one.
There's one in the warehouse.
Flare gun.
Right there.
I don't want the thermal button.
Pretty sure it was that one. It might be the other one to the right. I'm gonna go to the right one.
Picture. There. There's two in here.
That's not fair. What if I want to take some mortars in my tactical bag?
It won't let you?
No. I'll let you.
AR comp, anyone?
Yes. Never mind, don't need it.
PG, what's up, bro? How you doing, kid? I need like first aids and stuff. No, I don't. Never mind. I just forgot that I had picked up three. Where you at, Peckerhead?
Who?
Whoops.
You calling a Peckerhead?
Nobody, nobody. I didn't say that. That was a naughty word. Well, a friend of mine comes on the stream and he's like, oh, I'm just watching. I say, where are you at, P-head? And as soon as I said that, like, he's like, 2 seconds later, he's like, oh, I'm just watching you with my 7-year-old. I'm like, whoops. Yeah, you pepperhead.
You on me.
Salt and pepperhead.
Upstairs. On that ping.
Bell Pepperhead, yeah.
Vic, who's on a Vic?
This. Ready to go.
How in the...
Can't go through the small house. Yeah, it's upstairs.
Hey, we're missing a hubcap.
I'll be right there. Give me 5 seconds. Got it. Let's go. I got a happy booty here. Cassie, pick me up. Taxi. I still got your thing there.
Hold on, let me change the skin on this.
Whoops.
Jesus, everything is.
Hey, I don't got. Where's my Tommy gun? You see? Hey, check out my. Check out this car. This is a classic.
Kind of.
Oh, oh God, it doesn't. Wait, what?
Hey, very weird camera angle.
Hey, we're gonna get some packages straight out of us, you know what I'm saying?
If you're gonna be randomly shooting out of the car, I'm gonna kick you up.
Yeah, we're trying to be inconspicuous.
I know, that's why. Got the time period after the start.
I'm gonna do some more donuts.
You're people here, you say? Oh God, we're all dead. We're dead. We're fucking, I'm shot out of the car. I'm dead. Oh, Chad shot out of the car.
Another one on the wall behind you, Lotus.
Gosh darn it.
Damn, Sizzle still got comeback.
We have a full team, brother.
I knocked one over there.
Yeah, you should have gotten your kill.
Yeah.
I guess I don't need this compensator.
Yeah.
I do. I'll take it.
I dropped it on B Sizzle's body. There's two on his body. Not calling him a bot. I'm just saying it's a body.
About a. No, dude. Not tonight.
That car doesn't handle as well as the car you skinned it with. You were like, bing, 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 like a pinball machine.
Doesn't handle very well.
Poor Sizzle, I know. He's coming back though. He's in the comeback.
Funny is they didn't hit us at all when we were within like hand reach, but as soon as we got across the road, going
they got it caught us. Yeah, that guy was like, yeah, I'm just gonna thirst him because I'm dead anyways. That's a PUBG report right there.
You saw Lotus's name.
Mother.
Kill Pete.
Yep.
He was like, son of a bitch.
Yep.
I know, Lotus is...
Yeah, 34 seconds, Sizzle.
No, I'm just trying to fucking find someone.
Oh God, this thing is parked.
Look at that.
Good thing it weighs 7,000 pounds.
It went completely, like, sideways when we took air. Dude, gigantic headlights.
It should be blinking.
My white balls, too.
Jamie sent you something on Messenger here. There, Sizzle.
You're the only one.
We're going, guys. We're not in the lane.
We gotta drive to you.
What? You tell me where you fucking got, dude.
Oh, shit. Fucking way. I didn't fuck with you guys.
Because I had the map.
I think I did. I was looking to see where Sizzle was going to land.
Ah, damn it. Somehow I,
blue marker.
I hit the brake.
I'm going to make this.
I got my stupid, I got it on so I can drive and shoot. But I can't see. Where's Sizzle at?
He's going to blue marker.
I don't know how to back out of this, this view.
Were you the first person view?
Where you're shooting at from your car?
Oh.
I'm stuck. There we go. That was weird.
Ooh. We got ourselves a flare gun, ladies and gentlemen.
Bring the people.
Clear your markers, sirs. Ooh, we're out of circle.
I can't clear my marker. Won't let me.
Yeah, it does that sometimes.
I'll put it up in the corner.
Any kind of scope.
I have a thermal.
Micro Uzi stock would be nice.
The thermal is not really helpful.
No, I'm just moving the car over to where the package is gonna land, cause it's gonna be close.
Yeah, there's gonna be some people coming that were shooting at us on our way over here. We crossed over that hill.
I meant close as in like the blue.
Yeah.
Especially because he's fucking careful.
The vehicle just pulled up on us. Dead.
What's up, Frenchie?
Yep.
He was a solo. He's dead.
Yeah. Solo YOLO. He's got some big ass ball sack.
Flash hider AR right here, Sizzle. And a mag AR right there.
No, good, I'm good.
2x scope.
I need, nothing really, I don't guess. Something better than the 3. But.
I hear another car, I think.
That's a gross. That was unnecessary.
Well, I had a 7.
Holy shit.
I don't have any first aids, although I've got Tim.
Got
bandages.
I'm scared.
Some first aids up by the...
Yeah, there's like 4 of them. 3 of them. 3 of them, 4 of them.
Damn, we're far again.
New 2 helmet, 2 vest.
Yeah, all the care packages. Dropped north 5.
We're gonna try and push like the back of this hill, or
there's people at the Epcot Center down there. In the yeah, it might be a good idea.
We gotta go. We gotta go now.
All right.
All aboard!
Why don't they let me drive? We are out of gas.
We are out of gas.
Do they have any more gas in here?
We have a little bit of gas left.
Let's just get in their car.
Should be enough to get there.
It didn't even act. I just stopped. I didn't even know it ran out of gas. That's some good timing.
Yeah, it was.
There's people down straight at this fort, this little base down here on the ice.
Okay.
Saw them running around.
There's people on the hill right on the right.
There's a car to our left on the ice. Yeah, I knocked one. That's some shooting right there, Tex.
Guys in the dip behind us in the ice.
Yep.
Oh,
guys
squad.
Above us, 35.
Well, they're just too.
Yeah, they're gonna get shot at. I'm fucking motherfucking bastards, cocksuckers.
It's probably a bad spot, Sizzle.
Oh, it's your bad spot. I'm not gonna make it.
Where are I getting hit from?
Down in the ice.
I'm never off.
Down in the ice.
Oh, that hit my pan. Smoke. I think they gave me a shot from north. We get a shot above
oh
from
my
the
God.
Trolley spot.
God damn it.
Smoke's gonna dissipate. I'm just gonna be done.
Dude on the ice is the one who did me.
Mine got a shot from the trolley guys up there on your left.
Where's Lotus? Is he dead too?
Nope.
No, he's by.
Oh, damn. He ran away from me, Sizzle.
You're not gonna get booty, man. There's no way. You don't have any smokes.
I'm in a good spot, but it's too late.
No. Well, he's not running fast because he's running with his weapon in his hand.
Sorry.
Just came to loot your body.
That's what I did. I didn't have anything good.
Better go help Lotus, man. You're all by yourself.
I don't even see Lotus. Where's Lotus?
Look at your mini map.
He's out of zone.
Oh shit!
Holy fuck! The one you got 400 rounds of 9mm. What the fuck?
He's good. He's good. He won't run out.
A Gatling gun. Those guys are pushing Lotus from the trolley.
Yeah, I don't think he knows what the trolley is.
Guy coming up behind you in a car, Lotus. I hear him. The Hammercocks is right.
Wow. Wowzer. Well, the game was going okay, and then it kind of didn't go okay. It kind of went bad. Guns are bad. Jamie. What you doing, man? All right, you need a team.
Fucking cats. No, I'm keeping the money making cats. You can have all the other ones. You don't bother me, other than it's fur. Where'd Booty go?
I'm right here.
Oh, okay.
Why?
I'm waiting for you to ready up.
Haven't readied up.
Yeah, you know, we're just sitting there waiting on you. It's your world.
Hey, man.
It is your
stream,
I got
shit
though.
To do, right?
What's that?
Nah, nothing. Actually, nothing. Not doing anything. I kind of, built a whole, you know, the whole spray thing around my gazebo, and, now I kind of just want to go out and, lay in it right now.
Oh, my man is kind of warm. The rest of my house is good.
Paula Dane.
I thought your, daughter was taking over the man cave. I'd be like, nah.
Well, she can't move until all her shit's, like, we're gonna be out two rooms, probably. So I can redo the floor in one of them. So.
Right. Downstairs, you mean?
Upstairs.
Oh, you're redoing the floors there?
Yeah, I'm gonna redo the floor in the new man cave, and then also.
Oh, in her room, you're redoing the floor?
Yeah, I was gonna test to see how it felt putting it in, but we just trying to get time from work to is kicking my butt.
Yeah. Like I said, let me know. I'll give you a hand.
I will, definitely. If I take this new position, I try out for the, if I put in for the delivery coordinator, then maybe I'll have more setups.
Yeah.
What meeting?
I'll work 5 to 2 Monday through Sunday 1 week, and then the next week I work Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and I have the weekend off, and I work 8 to 5 those 3 days.
You think I'm capable of like
Nice.
I have the weekends off every other week, and I don't work past 5 o'clock.
Nice.
And some days I work only till 2 o'clock. So
one room is probably gonna take your daughter's room, probably 2 to 3 hours.
Yeah, the hardest thing is just getting all the shit out of the room.
Yeah. Because I have the chop saw, I have the multi-tool, I have pretty much everything we need.
Okay. Yeah, I just, if I can get our stuff out, we'd probably end up just the day, night before or that early morning I wake up, I'll just move all our shit out to the landing.
Yep.
Move all the shit from my other, that's the thing, is the man cave is so fucking filled with shit.
You're welcome.
It's gonna be hard. I might not change her floor in the man cave. I'd just do the little one just to test it.
Well, how can her have a man cave?
No, I'm moving my man cave to her bedroom.
Oh.
And she's taking over my
room
over our garage. She wants to live over the garage. She thinks it's gonna be, she got a big room, it'll be nice.
Till she,
I'm like, oh, nice in the summer.
Yeah, until she roasts in the summer.
It's fucking horrible in the summer.
It's still not that good, huh?
No, it's not. It's not good. I'm gonna
angle your character at a 45-degree angle. You should be going like 213 kilometers an hour.
I think if
I'm going 200, 200.
If I insulate the garage, and then
swell. All right, I'm going
insulate
back.
The garage might help it because I lose a lot to my floor. Right.
I mean, you almost want to pull up your whole floor, like, and fill
yeah,
all the pull the floor out to the
studs.
You're saying
I need to enter jump school Lotus?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I think I have to do all that stuff.
Or drill it.
I landed
with
look you.
Look at that. You did it.
Drill a hole in the floor and fill the rafters. Blown in.
Yep.
I got a flare gun.
Goddamn gun.
I'm leaving boink zoinkers.
Hey, General's building is gun free zone, I take it.
You know, you don't need guns in this game. You can just run.
Not one gun in this entire building.
God damn it.
Hilarious.
How the fuck did you get up there so fast?
I play fast. I loot fast.
Fuck. I'm trying to find a building that you hadn't been in. That little leech.
Listen to her.
Should have got canary again.
I was looking for it and I was invited.
Now I'm gonna pull this drone out. And this drone is gonna scare the shit out of Sizzle. He's gonna not gonna know what's going on.
Oh, it tells you what pick to. Another tactical bag. You need to take the drone, booty.
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
I have a key card and a flare gun. I guess that means I win.
Yes.
The game should have already ended.
It should have. Now the ultimate would be all the care packages dropping on us.
Otis has like some special cologne on or something that all the fucking bots just roll to him.
Actually, I ran up on that guy by accident.
I'm three bag there fast.
Loot ahead of Sizzle.
So he gets nothing. There's a suppressor for AR right there, bud.
AR comp here if you need it, Booty.
I'm Gucci.
Suppressor?
You guys need an AR comp? Anyone?
I'll grab that suppressor for you there, Lotus.
There.
SMG suppressor. You might need it.
Nope. Not me.
I'm heading to you, Black.
5-5, man. Finding onesie, twosie, 5-5s.
There's some in here.
There we go. I've got 240 now.
Oh. That's what
can't put main weapons in
there. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Can't put main weapons in the tactical bag.
Alright, so where are we now? I think there is a security place on my blue mark. Mr. Pew Pew followed me. Thank you, Pews.
Pew,
I follow Pews. Hey, hey, get a Morgan. I get a shoot out for the Mr. Pew Pew. If you're around there, Pew, get a Morgan. Oh, whoa.
They just shot at me.
Yeah, it's near us.
Yeah, they're still shooting at me.
Ooh.
Oh, I can't get out of here. Oh, there's a crowbar now.
Ted is about to be dead.
Well, that's new.
What's new?
Thanks for the stay safe, Salim. Get on me! Oh my god! I should be dead. Oh, you don't get my keycard or my flare gun, sucker! Oh my god! That guy came out of nowhere, dude. I think I about pooped myself there, guys. I apologize.
You guys ready to go?
I go, let's get out of here. I'm ready.
Same old, same old.
Hoo, doggy.
Alright, so you just found a AD.
Nice. Like, I didn't try to use it?
I didn't give him a chance.
True that. True that. A jammer pack on this guy.
I need a cheek pad.
No jammer for me. Just grab this car.
Yeah, I got myself a lot of goodies.
Do you have a cheek pad, buddy? Or you don't know?
I have no idea. Ooh.
Oh.
Man, my sensitivity on the map is off, though.
Wait a minute. Is this a spot you gotta use a crowbar?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're at it.
Three bag right here.
There's a crowbar in here.
Nice.
I know, but I couldn't get the fucking thing to open.
You gotta have the crowbar in your hand.
And you have to swing it like you're swinging at a baseball.
Swing it.
If that's what you call swinging it.
There you go.
Poor Mrs. Sizzle.
Anything in here worth coming in for? No.
Negative, sir. There never is.
Rarely.
Oh, I forgot you can open the little cabinets too, huh?
My thing's gonna be out of zone now. Fuck.
Alright. Just, drinks.
One right here. On the way in. I'm not driving, just so you know.
I'm not driving. I love driving.
I got a flare gun I can use too. Let's go. Let's go. It's a good game for booty.
Let me get rid of this stupid crowbar.
What? Just throw it.
That dumbass crowbar.
Just throw it.
I have to get my tiger fan. Tiger.
Blue marker is the underground thing. Ooh, doggy.
I just dropped.
That scared the shiznit out of me.
God damn it.
But thank you, Pew Pew. Appreciate you, man. I appreciate you more than you know. I appreciate you, Pew Pew, more than Sizzle. Sizzle doesn't appreciate you. Hang it right there.
What bus? Your bus? Yeah.
I think it's one of those. It is.
What do you get in here?
I got a key card. I'm gonna go in and get a my gear. My 3 gear or whatever.
It's open.
Is it?
Well, I don't know.
What the hell? How'd I put that in my freaking thing?
Where the hell is this shit?
Boosters? It's not always guaranteed 3 gear.
That's bullshit.
Take the 3 bag out of the way.
That's kind of a disappointment.
Vehicle.
I think they stopped.
They did.
I got no smoke guns. Just have a flare gun.
on fucking fire this game. Damn.
Woo! I got no smoke, Black.
What? He just sniped me through the smoke.
Yeah, he has a... He probably has thermal, yep.
Don't worry about the smoke, Sizzle. Don't throw a smoke. Just pick me up. It's all good.
Are they dead?
Yeah.
It wouldn't let me pick you up. I'm gonna end up dying before I pick you up.
No, you're not. Phase two. Hope any of these guys have some extra fucking boost.
Well, we're about to find out.
Out.
This guy's got some four thingies. Yeah, he had a thermal.
Damn, that thermal. That's the one he put all that smoke out. Good on him. Good on you, buddy.
All right, I'm going to scrub this two times and I'm out.
Told me.
All right, maybe if I get in a circle, I can actually use my flare. It's one of those games, guys. One of those games.
God damn it. Just called in a flare to the right.
Yeah, there's one pack, so one pack and two B-derms.
Oh, shit.
Mid-air, oh shit. Oh, that's a double drop. Let's go our left. And
right. Oh no! Oh no! God damn it.
I didn't even see this fool.
He's on the hill of 50 across the way.
I know. I just can't see him. I knew where he was shooting.
I thought you were going home.
They're at the rock now. They moved.
Why are you here? Oh, I didn't see it. That's fine.
He just jumped down. He was on top of the rock. He's a next rock from you, Pasty.
I sniped him.
I'm getting
in the face.
Oh my God.
Do you have to have it by August? Oh. Okay.
I'm running further and further away from Passy. Is there a way you can come back here, bud?
I'm coming. I thought we were going to kill him.
We are. We're
in the open.
We're in a really bad,
how the fuck,
bad
dude.
Spot. We were getting shot from different directions.
God, I hit that guy in the neck with my sniper. I thought I had my AR.
I don't know how to use this stupid thing to fix my fucking vest, dude.
There he goes to your right.
You can see me through the smoke. I can see you through the smoke too, bud.
She was fucking annoying.
I'm gonna put that smoke down for you, so you can mess with it.
Hit the guy in the bush.
What? Gotta heal.
Thank you, bitch.
I headied a guy.
I knocked this guy.
I finished him.
Bank this off the tree. He's behind the rock still.
He's on top of it. I got no visual.
Oh my god, the smoke is so bullshit. Because of third person, I can see.
I don't know how these fucking nades aren't doing.
This is third person. I couldn't see through the smoke. My guy was out of the smoke, but I couldn't see.
You can't come back either. Fuck.
No, it's just like when you're in the water and you look down, you hear yourself in the. Mm-hmm. Sounds like you're underwater.
Any vests?
Oh my god.
That vest is broken.
Oh. Yeah.
Wait, maybe I can fix yours. Come here.
Oh, that's my helmet.
He'll do the vest next. Oh, it'll repair this one. Okay.
You gotta put it on the ground, huh?
There.
Look at that. Three cars coming towards us.
Everyone's up with him.
There's solo drivers in each. On this fucking hill.
Go behind you, yeah.
Oh, god damn it. This stupid fucking storm.
Use it to our advantage.
Yes.
Man, Streamlabs added something pretty cool, buddy.
What?
Called Collab Cam, where you can invite like 11 other people. Anywhere in the world that, or, that, you know, you send them this link and they can be pulled up onto your stream.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, maybe we can do the recordings for reactions.
That'd be cool. I wonder if they fixed it so they don't have as much resource heavy, that damn. That thing used to eat my old PC up. Always have like 8 or 9 Streamlab things. Must not be cold yet, Woody. You guys can still sprint in the blizzard.
Yeah.
Well, you're not in it. You're on the ready edge. My below. Teammates might be down below.
Yeah, I thirsted or that guy, so he, when he fell down, he didn't.
Yeah, yeah.
He didn't make it.
At the. Whatchamacallit? I think I got fucked. The trolley pickup.
God, that. Go. That scope is so horrible.
It is, isn't it?
I don't understand why they made it so pixelated. Oh, he fucking hit me. He's fucked.
I think he just died.
Yeah.
Dude, I hit him as he was coming in the circle. And then
that hill and he just stuck it. Nose dive. Did you ever call your player in, dude?
Nope. No sevens. Fuck.
Oh my god.
A bear near me?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Above you. Oh, it's not. It's in front of you. Chasing after fucking Lotus.
Down here. Down here.
I don't know how to get around there. But I can go here.
Not today, Satan. All right, last team is at the orange mark.
Oh, shit. I think someone's flanking left to get up on
Yeah,
top
I
of
felt like it.
Above you.
Either that or it's a bear.
They're not coming. They could still come above you.
I think there's... Yeah, there's one right here. Right on my blue paint.
There's one at this rock.
What?
Great.
That's the rock.
I got the one knocked on my fucking marker. Fucking four of them.
Yeah, those are the full team over there.
Night there, Peachy.
One more game for me.
Waiting for a response.
Ooh.
Held the load match results.
Yeah. Damn. Wish that happened every time. Bears, get up.
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to get this number off the top right of my screen. It's like a brightness number, and I can't see actually how many people are alive.
I just back.
Yeah, that grenade ate that guy. Just watching it. Thanks for watching, Peachy. Appreciate you.
Oh, a different map.
What? What map's this?
I don't know. It's just different from the last one. Arizona.
We're in Arizona. Okay.
Yeah.
Is this where the iced tea is from?
I think so. In that sense.
Damn, it used to be.
I know, I thought it was funny when the guy said he would never change the price, even when COVID went through, and then he ended up having to.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Arizona Iced Tea Company.
Oh, chase it. Watch it with me.
Since when do you drink beer? I mean, I know you've drank some beer in the past, but...
Yeah, I started again. In my race.
Helicopters to rides to Mars available. Oh, shit.
A little bit cheaper.
Jeez. Dude, I just think about, like, the guys are going down, you know, you're hearing it, you're here. Tink, 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 crink, crink. That's it. That's all it was. They say, I read the thing, they say it was as hot as the sun. Once in the implosion. You know that, like, right, you know, you're in that submarine, you know, and the sharks all around you, and all of a sudden your glass breaks, starts cracking.
Fuck that. I ain't going down there with those fucking sharks. I'm not going that deep.
Oh, wait, once I lost communication, I would just lay there and been like, well, it's nice knowing you guys. Fucking.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit here and think about my decisions.
I found out.
No way. You're hitting that crane.
I'm gonna hit it for whatever reason. I'm gonna fucking hit it. Yeah, I told you. And I followed Lotus. And I followed Lotus. I didn't even fucking float.
You hit the building. I watched you hit it.
I followed Lotus. I know.
What do you mean?
I never...
Well, it was nice knowing you.
Oh my god.
That was fucking stupid.
Oh, man. That was special. We call that.
That pisses me off.
Well, rather than being pissed on. Right?
I mean,
I guess.
Just depends on which.
Cassie's like, well, you know, it depends. Do you like being pissed on?
Maybe he likes it. I don't know. I think I saw him with an R. Kelly tattoo on his arm.
No.
Wow, he was adamant on that one, Passy.
Notice.
He was like, no! But he did say the other day he believes he could fly. So I don't know.
But yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Who believes they can fly? Shizzle, who just fell like a rock out of the sky?
Yeah. He did believe it.
He couldn't have hit any higher up, other than the crane at the top. That shit was great.
No, that wasn't great.
As he's like, I gotta go revive him. That was hilarious.
Now the question is, would he have hit that if I wouldn't have said anything?
Yes.
I didn't.
I would say yes.
I didn't guide my guy.
Why not?
I was following Lotus.
Went to a certain level, you don't follow him anymore, and your guy just fucking does whatever.
I didn't know that. Well, he did whatever, all right.
Somehow, some way, it's Lotus's fault, even though you were following him and had full control over your controller the whole time you were following him.
That's okay. I've had enough of it.
That's okay. I've had enough of you. I hate you. That's what he just said, essentially.
Holy shit. You guys are assholes.
That's basically what he said.
Who? I haven't said anything.
No. I'm saying...
No. Boutet.
My question is... I have a question. Is Lotus got a different mic?
No.
It sounds different.
Crip 2019, thank you so much for the follow. That must have been a Twitch one. I think that was a Twitch one. Sup, Crip?
Is it different good or different bad?
Oh, it's not bad. It was just sounded a little bit different.
Oh, what's up, LB? How you doing, bro? Hopefully my appointment doesn't go too long tomorrow. So I can make the meeting. Thanks for the follow on Twitch. There's a comeback station over here.
Hey, if I jump, will it parachute?
Yeah, you can open your chute.
You have to open it.
Okay, but it's just hitting A, right?
I don't know. I've never done it.
No, it's
B. It'll tell you on the screen.
Yes, yeah, sir.
I told you.
I know. I'm just saying it landed too late.
You reacted too slow.
Well, that's probably what it is.
Yeah, we've been busy a lot with family stuff and
team over here.
Why you?
They're like down by the warehouse. They were shooting at someone. I heard him.
The person on protein and freedom. Yeah. So my brother-in-law basically. Let's see if I can do this real quick. Switch to that. Drop that, drop that, drop that, drop that. He moved him to hospice. Yeah, they moved him to hospice like 4 or 5 days ago. Then we went to New Hampshire. And basically, not that we said our last goodbyes, but
yeah.
I mark people with this stupid thing.
Spotter?
No.
They're running.
I haven't used it enough.
Is it actually marking them?
Supposed to.
I don't know. Should.
Supposed to make them
fire written. Start scan. Oh, there he is. I gotta hold it. Oh, okay.
Is it the same thing, LB and all that? Oh, look at that.
Yeah, it's LB to pull it out, and then once you have it out, you hold the right trigger to activate the scan. The truck right there.
Hit that one.
You gonna overwatch, Passy? Or are you coming with us?
I'm coming.
Oh shit, guys coming in right onto it, right of us. I knocked one.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Where the fuck did they come from?
They were back here. Don't know, they were gonna kill me.
Motherfucker.
They're behind us.
Oh, what? From where? Oh no! He's right between you and me, Passy.
People not miss headshots ever now. Why, dude? Why are you thirsting me?
They thirsted Sizzle. So, they're definitely thirsting.
There's two different teams?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
Yeah.
Because.
It is. Yeah. This guy's picking up his teammate right now.
It's not two different teams, bro.
There you
go. Oh, that's just fucking amazing.
The Sizzle.
So his teammate drove over there with the vehicle. There it is.
That was pretty cool. I've thrown my controller, so.
Damn. He just shit on those guys. Like big humongous dukes. Like massive dookies. He just.
They pooped on him.
Oh god. That was pretty incredible. There's a.
I like
one
I like
in town
guy,
too.
I like that not the kill with the guy running with him on his head.
Yeah.
That was nice.
Oh dude, it was just like. It's like he shot him through his partner on his shoulder, just like the bullets like went through him.
Oh, we can come back.
Yeah. Yep, these blue boxes that are
yeah, go pick up your controller.
That are boarding the plane in 98 seconds. So it's gonna bring us back near Monte Nuevo.
Thank you for the save, Lotus.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Lotus. Will you bring me when I see?
Hey, I already brought you back. I'm not bringing you right here.
Right? He's like, can I get some old duels and an ice cream?
It wasn't a no duels, okay. Thank you. I started it right on Tito's and Grey Goose and the lemonade.
Sizzle, do we have a problem now? Do I need to intervene?
Dude, after yesterday, I was so freaking tired. I didn't give a shit. I was gonna relax tonight.
Okay.
Well, I woke up at 6 on Saturday, on Friday. And
he's like, I have no idea what day it was.
We left on Friday, so I woke up at 6 on Friday, and I went to bed at 1 a.m. last night. So I was done. It is stupid that it takes so long.
What, the comeback?
Yeah,
I'm good with it. Because at least it's a comeback.
Yeah, especially if we got the witness black smoke those guys. And get the comeback. On the top. the top of Monte Nuevo, those platform oil rigs.
There's gotta be people up there.
I don't know where to go then.
I would just guess there's people up there. Usually there's someone holding down this top. There are people. Is that someone? Might not be a person. I can't tell. Fucking eyes are really bad.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking stop going.
There's people up on the hill behind us over here.
Yep. I want to land on this one with booty because I want to land on one.
Whichever one you want to pick.
Bitch. I'm gonna fucking go back behind that little rock.
Yeah, go behind your rock, bitch. You wait till I get a backpack, and I'm gonna fuck you up.
You gonna beat up with the backpack?
Might. He gets fucking lippy.
Ooh, that dude just got fucking popped. About to hit him, someone else hit him.
Use a scope of any sort.
Oh, yeah, I don't have anything.
Oh, a backpack.
I'm where?
Heard shots from 115, 120.
Ow! Ow! Fuck out of here!
Alright, we can leave.
No, it's, I'm just getting shot.
There's lemons.
I don't know how the guy's hitting me.
Lemons is in here.
Jesus Christ. Can't move, man.
Nice, Black.
I've just you, you little bitch.
I've been just picking up 5.5 if you guys are in need of any. Oh shit, people on us just landed. Shoot it on us. I'm toast here.
Are they above us?
Alright, they're above us. They're right on the platform.
Damn it. I don't even know where this fucking dude is.
He's here, right? He's behind you now.
Just picking up his buddy over here, and I'm getting fucking far away.
And there's still one up top passing.
He's under the thing across from me.
Oh, he's on me. Trying to hinder him if I can.
God. I didn't know there was two. I thought there was only one left. Thought there was only one.
Yep.
There was two.
I thought everyone was on the ground. I didn't know you were all the way up top, Booty. Those guys were shooting at us all the time up there. I thought everyone had come down.
Nope. Yeah, they landed up there on me.
How the hell are you up there? I got pegged by like 14 bullets when I was on a level just below you.
I was like a level down. Like I was just barely up. Almost to the top. I shot the shit out of that guy, but...
That was my last game. I gotta get to bed. I gotta open in the morning.
Alright, bro.
Alright, guys. Good games. Later, buds.
Later, Pazzy. Get him all!
What? What's he looking for?
Safe.
What is it, Ben?
Oh shit, Black. That's an order, sir. Oh my God, Becky. Oh,
this chair's gonna break.
My back hurts. This chair's gonna break? Why?
Mm-hmm.
You been eating too much, bud?
Nope, my chair's just gonna break. It's old.
Oh. Is that what you're saying about things that are old? They break?
Yep.
Damn.
I gotta get a new one.
So congratulations, by the way.
What?
On your 50th birthday?
Oh, not yet. Next year.
Happy birthday to you. Everybody, give him a happy 50th in the chat. Let's go. Let's go.
After he's 53. I mean, he has got his AARP card already. His next job is gonna be a Walmart as a greeter.
Oh shit.
Patrick's gonna be at Walmart greeting everybody, checking their receipts. He's not listening to me.
Oh, the chat has been wishing you happy 50th, Sizzle.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Glitch and Chill and Booger Phelps. But it's not my birthday.
It was your birthday the other day.
It was not.
Yep, he turned 50, guys.
Who?
Hey, thanks. Thanks for the 50th, Crip. Thanks for happy 50th birthday to Sizzle. Good. Thank you, man.
Ah, happy half a century, Sizzle.
Happy half a century, bud.
Y'all can eat a dick.
Wow, 50. Not bad, Jamie says. You did it.
Hey, fuck you, Jamie.
Hey, that sounds like you could put that on a t-shirt. Hey, fuck you, Jamie.
It does sound like a fuck you, Jamie. I love it. Let's go to the winery. That's where Chad loves to go. Love you too, Dad, Jamie says.
Gear. You saved me gear, they're giving me shit.
Get him all!
Gear's gonna give it to me too. So
yep. Happy 50th birthday. I'm asking for everybody in the chat to say happy 50th yeah. birthday to Sizzle.
Oh shit. No yep. wonder he was having a feast for his birthday.
Yep. It's 50th happy birthday. Brother. Let's go.
Happy 60th. Wait, 60th?
No.
Or 50?
50. 50.
Fuck y'all.
Well, he did drive Alvis, remember?
Oh, that's bad. I forgot about that little fact.
Alvis, bro.
He used to be the driver for Elvis. You drove the pink Cadillac, bro. Yeah. Are you telling me you drove the pink Cadillac?
Yeah, in his defense, he only drove him 2 weeks and then he died. So, but yeah, it was a young Sizzle.
Wow.
Young
dude. Jokes tonight.
Sizzle's driven for a lot of famous people.
What about goats?
About goats?
Sizzle said something about goats. I'm trying to figure out what.
He said, blow a goat, is what I heard him say.
I said, y'all have jokes, okay?
He said, y'all blow a goat, okay?
Just, did you say steak?
Team near me?
Ooh.
I'm fucking running.
Oh, Jesus. Stressor. Ooh.
I don't have a helmet, so I'm running too. I'm probably gonna run right into him.
Oh, fuck! They're fucking surrounding me. They're up.
Got one knocked in between the two buildings.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh my god!
Little call out? Little
call I can't.
Out. Oh, okay.
I can't see.
Oh, shooting at the left. Oh, Sizzle was thirsting somebody. Oh my god, bro.
There's a guy in the building.
I think Sizzle killed a guy. Good job, Sizzle.
He killed a guy that knew
a guy. Having four kills.
Sizzle killed a guy.
He thirsted
killed a guy that knew a guy.
On the floor over here.
Well, there was
is that what that was?
The building that you got before I got this guy right here.
Oh, okay.
You killed the guy that knew the guy.
I assisted.
I wasn't going to let him open the fucking door. And let him in.
Yeah, you tell him. He's 50 and killing. You're right, Jamie. All right. First aid's on those guys when you're done there, Black. I don't want to... take your shit.
What?
I was just wondering if there was first aid on the guy.
Oh, I didn't look.
I'm gonna find some fights. And I've done it all with the
need a new helmet. Day. Good job, Sizzle. I'm proud of you, Mayor. Damn, bro. I'm real proud of you. You saved my bacon.
I'm sorry, who?
Thanks.
Did
thanks.
What?
Thanks,
no,
Sizzle. You
it.
Saved me, man.
It. I just thirsted one. He wasn't going to go inside.
Technically, Sizzle did save you because he's the one who picked you up.
Yep. That's what I was getting at. Appreciate it, Sizzle. But Black, thanks for coming over and destroying everybody.
Yes. There's a C4 on this guy.
That's Sizzle's favorite. I mean, Booty's favorite.
Yes, I know.
Weapon of destruction.
Circle? They are circle.
Ooh, where's that?
Right there.
You get key fragments at.
From doing like challenges and stuff.
Oh.
Like the little like events.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Y'all come across some fast.
Still sick, bro?
Me? Forever.
Mm-hmm. That sucks, bro. I was sick a few weeks ago too myself.
Yeah, you were.
Being sick during the summer? Oh, sucks. Oh, man.
You know what you just sounded like right now when you said being sick in the summer sucked? I don't know if you've seen this guy on TikTok who like he started off by like fixing shoes, like sneakers, like
I just saved myself 150 bucks.
Show yeah, you sounded like that, dude. Just saved myself 150 bucks. Yeah.
Mexican dude. But dude, I have a feeling that some of that shit's bullshit, bro. Come on, bro. He just wants to sell his shit. I'm sure it works good, but come on, it doesn't work, come out that fucking perfect like on the videos. Okay. 150 bucks.
Only one way to find out.
Yeah, I was thinking about buying the kit. There's a kit for 50 bucks. 50 bucks.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
It's like a shoe cleaner. It's like a sneaker cleaner, bro. Like, you already know me. I'm a sneakerhead, so I have a bunch of shit to clean my sneakers.
Dude, I've been.
But.
I've been on this Vans kick.
People like you that
fucking. I love Vans, bro.
I've been getting the checkered. Every color checkered, skateboarder shoes.
I gotta show you these high tops I got, dude. They don't even look like Vans, but they are. They're all like. They're all suede. They're. Blah.
Nice.
Because, yeah. All I wear is black sneakers, bro. I have like one pair of white sneakers. But all my Jordans, they're all black.
Damn.
Yeah, it's hard to find all black Jordans, though. It's not easy.
I thought Jordan was black.
Whoa! The view.
My niece and nephews are Jordans, and they are not. They are not black, they are white.
Yeah, I know plenty of Jordans.
But
I know one. Michael. Actually two. They're both named Michael.
Wow, that's a trip, huh?
One of my good friends,
Jordan and Michael B. Jordan.
Used to be he passed away about 8-9 years ago. White Irish kid named Michael Jackson. It was pretty, it was pretty incredible. He went through a lot of shit all the time.
I went to school with a guy named Chris Brown.
Ooh.
Ooh, and his brother, Bobby Brown.
What? Shit. Well, that's your prerogative, bro. If that's what you know. That's the way you want to be about it. It's your prerogative.
Who you talking to?
It's you.
SKS over here in a bunch of sevens.
You there, Guillermo.
With a suppressor and just about everything. Six hand scope.
You don't know. You don't know what I'm talking about, bro.
With the sneakers?
No. He said you knew a guy named Bobby Brown. I said it's your prerogative, bro.
I didn't get it.
Dude, you freaking. Wow, that went way over your head, bro. Jeez.
Too young for those jokes.
I don't know. What do you think?
A lot of shit goes over my head, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a fucking Mexican blonde.
Like the John Cena thing?
Yeah,
the
like I was
group
like,
chat.
I just took it into you. I'm like, something's wrong with your phone, bro.
The car coming.
That's funny. Fucking soca. Oh, God.
Nice shots.
Not nice enough. Ooh, are you coming back for more?
They are. Oh, who knocked the guy out of the car?
Lotus, of course.
Nah, it was me.
No, it wasn't.
You named the clan tag EAD, bro. EAD. It's in your mouth.
Dude, this is popular shit right here.
What the fuck is going on right now?
I know, right? E A D.
Yeah, that should
it's
be
in
the
your mouth,
tag, bro.
parachuters, southeast. Just landed on top. Right there.
See that?
Did you say no fives, Lotus, or did you?
No, I don't have any. Right about these parachutes.
Well, I don't.
They're on the rooftops.
They landed rooftop, but I don't see them yet.
There might be one more building behind that building you marked.
What time do I leave in the morning? In the.
They shooting a hammer cock?
Oh,
oh
yeah,
shit. Sizzle got multiples on him.
How'd you even get through there?
He wasn't moving. He was looting. That's how when I see Lotus moved in, I'm fucking moving, bro.
Where did these guys that landed behind us go?
I don't know where they're at. I'm coming over here, hopefully. Come on, goddammit, what are you doing?
Can you run back to us, Sizzle?
Yeah, I'm coming back. I'm back.
He's here. But what happened to these guys back here, Booty?
No idea. I started shooting at the people that were shooting at Sizzle and they ran away.
They
guess.
Fucked off.
Yeah.
Yeah, they fucked off. Oh, okay, 7-year-old, so not watching. Sorry.
Oops.
God damn it. I was gonna self revive, but apparently not.
Right here.
What the fuck? How do they shoot you like that?
I don't know.
Damn, and there's no more cut.
I had an AED on me.
It was those dudes that you marked on the roof too, bro. Fuck. That sucks.
Hey guys, over at this warehouse. Warehouses.
Warehouses is?
You might see you.
One guy over by the blue one over here.
Oh shit! Yeah, that one?
Nah.
Okay.
Dude, your screen went black on mine when you aimed in. It was weird. Get them all.
Is beer a food?
Beer is a grain.
Oh, we don't have gear yet. Okay.
Are you guys gonna be upset that zone tag is ending in 4 hours?
No.
I'm gonna be.
Sizzle, you can't be drinking, huh? Cause your job and all that shit.
I'm at home.
Oh, as long as you don't drive, right? Drink and drive, you're good.
No, I do not.
No, but and you kind of also don't want to be spotted at a bar drinking too, right?
No, it doesn't matter.
No, okay. I have a cousin that he gets all fucking scared. He's been driving truck for a long ass time.
Jesus, Jamie's got a problem, guys. He can't stop gambling all his booty bucks. He's got a problem.
Call Gamblers Anonymous.
What the hell, Bobby? How long has my stream not been playing music? Can't touch this. Ooh. Speaking of Bobby Brown. I want to dance with somebody by Leo.
I want to dance with somebody.
That's like one of my favorite songs, dude.
Damn, she was pretty hot in that video.
Oh, yeah. Then Bobby Brown came along.
Yep. Yep. And then she got Bobby hooked on drugs. You know the story.
Crack is whack.
Yep. Poor Bobby Brown.
I see the TikTok videos of him dancing and he's gassed and he has to go off stage.
Drink, he has to like breathe in some fucking oxygen mask.
Yeah, because he's so out of shape, so he leaves the stage, bro. Oh my god damn, bro.
Well, might as well do this. It's pretty hot down here.
Are we going back to this shithole again?
Yep. Winery. Her new film, Body Bag, comes out soon. I don't know if that's a joke or a real.
Body Bag.
It sounds like a joke.
More like plastic baggy.
The views expressed on a booty stream.
There's a team going there.
Yes, yeah, sir. Is two teams going there, sir?
I'll be there in a minute.
You're dead in a minute. Kidding. Kidding, Sizzle. I won't let that happen, bro.
This guy's probably gonna kill us, though.
Landing right there.
He's got landing right there in front of you, dude. Look. Two of them right there. Me and Lotus are back.
I'm about to get boned, bro.
Fucking guy's right here already, dude. The other side of that fence. Watch your right side there. Sizzle.
Come on, fucking pushing these guys.
There's one in the building right here.
In this building?
Yep.
Yeah, with me. Yeah, where you're at. Kill his own teammate?
Yeah, so he could go to the comeback.
Well, oh.
Hmm.
No.
I knew it, Jamie. I knew it. I knew you were lying.
Let me hear real quick. Good thing I got him, dude. I have no more ammo.
The fuck are you even here?
It's fucking taking forever to fucking revive. That guy was still a knock. Yeah, I hear him. He's over here by me somewhere.
I have to get a heal.
Fuck, sounds like multiple, dude.
I still don't have the thing, so...
They're right here, come in. I have no more ammo, dude. Good shit. Another one might come in, so watch out. Oh, God. These guys fucking... These guys are... You guys are in, whatchamacallit, comeback, right?
Come back, mm-hmm.
I'm probably gonna die and come back.
Come back, too.
Yep. Stage two, whatever. Yeah.
Go ahead, bro. Do your thing.
Man, there's another guy on the other side of this boat.
Me.
Fucking god damn it.
Yeah, they're not gonna kill you. Bricks.
Jumped out of here.
Fuck, by accident.
They put a fucking barricade here, bro.
I think I can make it up to gear. If you move, you bleed out faster now.
Well, they pick up.
Yeah, there's a whole team here, and it's all barricaded, bro. They put barriers on each.
You can shoot through the barrier, and it'll destroy the barrier.
If you got a C4, these guys are fucked. right on green marker, bro. This is so fucking dumb, bro. I want to say something else, but I'm not gonna say it.
Very liberal.
Because booty's streaming, I don't want to say it.
That's right, you just say liberal. Say liberal.
Oh, okay.
It's Joe Biden.
Yeah, start with a G. That's all I'm going to say.
Ah, dude, these guys are...
Finochas, bro.
Ah, there's still one more comeback.
I'm on my way to you.
Finocha.
What?
I just saw your text load as you're fighting. Good shit, says all. Behind you, Sizzle, be careful, okay?
Where?
On that deck right there. Behind you, bro, watch out.
On this deck? On that,
yeah, now he's to your left. In those tents, maybe, be careful. Let's go ahead.
Me?
You're in a car, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Cause I'm flying in behind you. I'll go to that compound.
That's what I need to do. Might as well stop there. Where the fuck did you get here?
Dude, I was driving through and I... Packages. Right straight in front of me. I was like,
nice.
Okay.
Thank you, God.
Yep. That's basically what I said.
Why is it in red? What's the name? Somebody killed Bear.
Looking for an any times. I don't even have a. I'm looking. By the way, I have a backpack.
Fucking guys ran away from me. What about bitches?
Free bag right here, Sizzle.
Alright.
Rizzy! Rizzy with the follow. Let's go! Thank you, Rizzy. Rizzy, Rizzy no Kizzy. Let's go. Let's go give Rizzy a follow. Thank you, Rizzy.
Shabba.
Still looking for any scope. Got a single red dot.
Alrighty then.
Okay, is that loaded?
It is.
Okay.
Gitamo's coming back, guys! There's a three bag. In one of these houses, orange mark. Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah.
Then there's another bag. I got a security key, boys.
I'm just gonna meet up with Lotus right here, bro.
Yep.
Come on, right here, Lotus. I don't know where you're gonna go, but. Is a helmet or a fucking vest?
Where's booty?
On my orange mark, I can grab we can grab this Vic and go get. Use the security key there, Sizzle.
I'm good now.
My God.
Yes, my yes. Son.
I guess I'll SLR.
I knew something like that was coming, Sizzle. That's why I did that.
Coming in?
Nope. It's us driving by. Yep, I saw him. There's so many people alive. Holy shit. I'm fucking dead. Yep.
Where are you guys?
They're like way out there. Oh, they went to. You guys went to go open that thing up.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, fuck me, bro. Fucking rat. How the fucking rats come out?
Sorry, Sizzle.
No, why are you blowing up?
All
right,
that's
gonna
do it for me, guys.
All right, Sizzle. Have a good night, buddy.
All right. I should be able to get on Tuesday night. All right, no, I cannot get on Tuesday night. Oh.
Happy birthday, Gamram.
Yeah, happy 50th, bro. All
right, later, guys.
Go get that 50th, you know, nookie.
Closer, another year closer to retirement.
That's right.
I did it all for the nookie. In October, there's a rock festival in Sacramento, California, like all weekend, dude. And the Saturday we want to go is Tool, Limp Bizkit.
Nice.
And I want to say Guns N' Roses. I think. And Korn, I think. Or something like that. I got to look at it, but.
I think Black's the leader. He has to boot Sizzle.
We're thinking about that one.
Nice. That's a good lineup.
Well, that's just like the Saturday, but like it's a Friday, Saturday, and Sunday thing, and I have to look it
up. Wait, what is it?
Can't remember what it's called.
But where is it?
Sacramento, California. Aftershock Festival, that's what it's called. Trying to see who the lineup is. What the fuck can I say? Oh, here we go. Lineup. Oh, it's called. It's Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Fuck. It's Korn. That's not the one we want to go to, though. I've seen Korn.
That's a pretty big lineup.
Yeah, it is.
Bad Religion. You're gonna like that one. Bad Religion's really good.
Yeah. Yeah. The Friday? I think it's the Friday one we want to go.
Blackstone Cherry.
Cool. Yeah.
They're great.
So the one we want to go to is the Friday show. The Tool, Godsmack, and Limp Bizkit. Megadeth. Oh shit.
Wait. That's I can't the one. See that's the one. Lineup. Wait. Hold on.
Let me send you the link. Actually, let me this link. This one. That's the link right there of the lineup. And you can pick the days to see which ones they are. I can't remember which. I want to say Guns N' Roses is on the Sunday. Yeah. They're on the last Sunday, but I've seen Guns N' Roses. But the one I want to go to, because I've never seen Limp Bizkit. It was a Friday show. Godsmack, it's fucking badass live, dude. Oh, God.
Yeah, I've seen them locally in New Hampshire. They're actually from, they're from where I lived for a while.
Oh, really?
In New Hampshire.
They're pretty fucking good, huh?
I actually saw Sully. So I saw Godsmack before they were... before their first album came out. They actually did an Alice in Chains cover, did a performance that all they did is the whole thing was Alice in Chains.
So
it was awesome.
The first time I saw them many years ago, they came to Fresno, they opened up for Metallica. Dude, they were better than Metallica, and I was like, wow.
Mm-hmm.
That's when you know a band's good, when they're better than the headliner.
I did work for one of the guys that worked.
Or when they play better than the headliner, I should say. I'm not saying they are better, but.
Skillet's pretty good, actually, if you watch them live. They're actually decent.
Yeah, so we might go as a fucking big ass caravan. A group of us might go. It's only 3 hours away. Step there. Sacramento's nice, dude. It's really nice. Northern Cal. Poor Cal.
311, Corey Taylor.
That Friday show or is that the Saturday?
Saturday.
Show? That Saturday show is gonna be pretty good. It's Korn. It's a headliner. I forgot who Thursday was. And then next month, you know, actually in a few weeks, I'm gonna go see Disturbed in Denver.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Where do you wanna go? We'll go Korai. Korai, bro.
Okay.
The cluster? There's gonna be beats there, dude. How much you wanna bet? No, there's people definitely right there at blue, right there at that other marker.
Oh, there's always people up there.
Yeah.
I'm going to the next area over.
Why, you don't like it?
I think we stink.
You damn right you do.
Mufangu, huh?
Mufangu.
Is it EQ in here for AR?
Hey, may I need a flash hider for AR?
Oh, I got
oh, what? Probably. That's gonna make it easier for me to loot, but that sucks.
What? He's a bag, though.
Blew every building up. What the fuck?
I'm gonna go towards booty, Lotus. I need to look for a bag. Okay. Why did it do that? Is there a bag over there, booty?
There's a one bag.
Yeah, I'll take that. Fucking take like, better than none bag.
That's true. All the buildings got blown up, so kind of lost track of everything.
You okay, Lotus? We're over here, bro. I had to come over here to get a bag. Cool. That bag.
He might be muted.
I'm gonna push towards Lotus again.
Yep.
Well, actually, I'm gonna go up this hill right here. See if I can cut these dudes off. You need sevens?
I'm good.
Lotus, you need sevens?
I'm good.
Alright. Put them in the trash.
I need a two helmet if you guys see an extra one.
Oh shit, there's a guy right in front of us here.
Healing. That was mine, that was mine.
What's up, Tetchy? Sorry. I heard a smoke grenade. No, it wasn't us.
No. I'm running to the houses. The other house is on the other side.
That's over here. On my marker.
Copy. I'm boosting real quick.
Hello, mother trucker. I'm pushing towards us.
How do you use a spotter, dude?
I got one knocked over at the smoke, and then one guy pushing left. Pushing left, Rudy. Right in front of you, those, like, triple left.
What?!
He's fucking lit, dude. Oh my god, he's super lit, dude. There you go.
They just got demolished by somebody else.
No.
No, it's these guys, bro.
Fucking third party from the town.
These are fucking beasts, bro. I wouldn't fuck with you.
Bro, what the fuck? You have the fire scope out? If you hold the right trigger, it'll do like a little scan, and anybody that's like visible will mark them for a couple seconds.
Nice.
Oh.
I see you. 190 along the edge of the ridge. At my marker. I need a two helmet.
Shit, I need more nines.
There's 3-1 helmets. What?
Oh, nines in here. It's on that vector. We gotta move though. And I still need a fucking 2-bag. What the fuck? Oh, my scan fucking marked these guys, bro.
I keep hearing a camera red. Going off. Is that you?
That's me. Yeah, it's me. See, they're marked in red to our left over here?
Yep.
That's them moving. My spotter scan found them. Pushing right with Lotus. They're still marked over there. Watch your left in the distance.
I have a spotter scope too, so when you're not marking them, I'm marking them.
We're a bunch of badasses, aren't we?
There's gotta be guys behind us, bro.
I'm gonna get to this nip on my left.
Actually, we could use that to get in. We can use that level to push up to here.
You want me to open it?
Yeah.
Alright, fire in the hole. Booty, we're in the nipple.
Yeah, I'm running down it. Alright. Yeah, two helmet
right
just...
There. Right there. I need a 2-bag. Can't carry anything out. Oh shit, this fucking place is huge. I gotta come back. That's dead end over there.
This isn't a dead end.
No, over here where I was. Oh wait, it's not?
No. I think we gotta go the way Booty's going anyways.
Son of a bitch.
So
sticky bomb. Unfortunately, I had to fucking press to get out.
Right over this hill.
Yeah, I don't. I see him. I see him. The nipple to 295.
Yep.
Multiples.
They're moving up. Mark one.
Dude, they're gonna be right above. They're right in front of me.
To your right there, Booty, watch out. Fuck, I gotta get in.
There's a guy up here.
He's got a snipe from the northwest.
Two guys up there. I don't know where the fuck I got shot from.
Fucking guys, bro.
This dude right there. He's shooting at us. Orange mark.
That's a bot. Guy over there in the distance to our left. That's a bot right there at that nipple.
Phase four, 4 seconds.
A fucking guy with a M249 at the top of the hill where my marker is that's fucking lighting me up.
Alright, I'm fucking moving though.
What's that orange mark? Is there someone in that nipple?
That's the bot. The bot was at the orange mark.
On the left along that wall.
Yeah, I saw that. Boosting up. They're still on that wall. Other teams coming out of the blue right now.
I don't know where I got shot from. Full med kit ain't fuck. There's only three left.
It's those guys on the wall. Sure.
One behind the shack and one behind the. The rock.
We're at the building over there now. Little shack.
There's one behind this rock, and then one at the shack that you're talking about. I don't know where the last guy is. We just gotta be aware behind us. If he fucking decides to sneak up behind us.
Oh, get out of here! No fucking way, man.
Woody, what are you doing? Why are you standing there?
What?
No.
Why are you just standing there, bro?
I was droning. I don't know why I was. I was gonna find a third guy.
Damn it, bro. No fucking way, dude. Those guys were in the wide open too, man, when I got headshotted. Shots. I think it sucks. There's a fucking straggler somewhere. He might be in that vehicle. Yep, sure is. He's at the fence.
Oh, it's all three of them are over there. KTV.
KTV.
You still stream on Twitch?
Yeah, some people do. Hey, 346, 346. It's like we're the 346 club there.
That me?
I don't know.
164. My fucking shit, fucking loot, shit guns.
This is gonna be my last one.
Okay, same.
All right. Man, that means I'm gonna get a snacky. I did a snack run today, so.
Nice.
Do it every Sunday, bro. Get my snacks. It can't be, sweet, though, because I had, chocolate cream pie at my in-laws a while ago.
Shit, why not?
It was good too, bro. It was the frozen one, like the...
Yeah.
Like a cheesecake style.
Mm-hmm. Those are good.
Yeah, and... And the crust was Oreo cookie crust.
Oh! Yes! My God. That's my favorite.
Yeah, bro. I don't know where he got it, but I don't buy that shit. You know why? Because...
You'd eat the whole thing?
Yeah, because my daughter will eat one piece, and that's it. And my sons don't eat sweets at all. So, guess who eats that shit all by himself? Me. And I feel all fucking guilty because I ate all that shit by myself.
You know what? Fuck, I don't feel guilty.
Yeah, my sons don't even eat sweets, bro. That's weird.
I don't eat candy and a lot of that stuff. But I've had a kick going with Oreos.
Oh, I love them.
And I know I shouldn't, but I do.
Have you tried the puff ones?
Nope.
It's like the soft cookie, and then...
It's like a whoopie pie almost?
Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah.
The cookie is like, you know, like a puff. I forgot what they're called. I think they're called puff. They're pretty fucking good. Like a cookie pie.
Nice.
Oh shit.
Noise. Nice kick. Alright, since it's your last game and my last game and Gear's last game, Where you wanna go?
With me?
Yes, you.
Oh, fuck off.
Okay. We're going to El Pozo.
El Pozo! Pozo means hole, dude. In Spanish.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a few people here. They're all landing towards the stadium and all those places.
Are you gonna make it, Booty?
Oh, yeah.
Just checking.
Of course I am, bro.
That was weird, bro.
What?
Oh, it's above me. I was like showing a helmet, but the helmet's on the ground. It's above me. And the cat walks. That's weird. That did that. So four times if anybody wants it.
No.
I'm gonna be underneath your building. I'm gonna open up my tech box. I'm doing the spotter scope again. Otis, what are you looking for right now?
100 mags for this.
There's okay. You need fives in that room over there. There's a lot. Breaking glass.
Well,
do this shit, bro. Only because I like the suppressor on this gun.
I
think I heard footsteps in this house right here. I thought it was your footsteps at first, Lotus, but it's... You're kind of across the street. I'm underneath you there, Booty.
Yep.
Across the way might be somebody. Not the whole. That red bottom building. Is that ours?
Yeah.
Okay. Damn.
10 what? Shots. He's right there. Whoops.
Yep.
Oh, he's in the top floor of the next 5-story building.
I see him. That guy at the RV is lit.
I shot my fucking drone. You son of a bitch. I take damage from that?
God damn it.
He's got multiples on him there. Here.
Bro. Wow.
Where?
Fuck you, bro.
Oh,
how?
God, dude. I don't know where these fucking sounds came from. C4, watch out.
Wow, I got
good shit, buddy. Let me get in the building. Don't even worry about me. Carry me in there, I don't know.
Get fucking thirsty.
If you get this res, you need to run to fucking...
I know.
Load it. Okay.
Nah, you're getting pushed right now.
Don't worry about me.
Oh, he caught me on fire.
Fucking great. What a fucking molly, bro. No way. Oh. Well.
Alright guys, boys. Have a good night.
Later.
Later.
Later, boys.